What's up, my lovely Pentatonics fam? This is Beardover, and after a very long time, I'm back again with another reaction video. Somehow, Cheerleader was not in my list. That's the reason we are checking Cheerleader. This is OMI cover. This is the official video. Hopefully, this video doesn't get blocked. If you see the videos getting blocked, the only thing you will see on the left side will be, or maybe the right side of yours will be just a photo. So hopefully that doesn't happen. If you're new on this channel, make sure you like and subscribe. Very important for my channel to grow. You can send in your requests to me on, yep, PayPal. The link will be in the description box below. Also follow me on Instagram if you're on Instagram. That is BeardoVideo79. Alright, my Pentatonics fam, PTX family. It's been a long time. Let's get to this in 3, 2, 1. Okay. I'm just trying to settle down. I've got a little bit of throat infection, so please excuse me. But hopefully we'll do good. Ooh. Starting with the bass. Hello there. Mid slaps, maybe? What do you think? Give it to me. Let's check it out. Oh, huh. Lovely. I've heard this song before, so I know. Wow. Lovely. The smile on Mitch's face makes me happy. Loving the hairstyle, loving the looks. Ooh-hoo. A beatboxing going good. Okay. Ooh. That bass and beatbox mixing goes, wow, what a feeling. Lovely. Loving those drum beats that he's giving. Supreme. Alright, what are we getting now? Oh! Loving that element that he's putting out. Sorry. Superb. Whatever is the sounds that he's creating is amazing. I don't have any names for that sound, but you know what it is. Ooh. Lovely. Oh, claps are included. Lovely. Ooh. Just the way they started the song. Amazing. What can I say? Oh, Mitch slaps. Ooh. Got it finally. After so many months. This was crazy. Alright. Back to wearing your hoodies. Haha. Alright, so this was Cheerleader from Pentatonics. Wow. I don't know. I'm really sorry that this song went out of my list. But this was amazing. This is from 2014, 15, when? It's from 15. God, it got... It's got 142 million views now. That's amazing. Also, I loved how Pentatonics plays with the songs. They putting their elements. Also, the one who was beatboxing and the sound that he made out. I was like, oh, wow. That was surprisingly amazing. I don't have any names for that particular sound, but wow. You know, it's really beautiful to see enjoying the song. It's really nice to see them smiling. Meat slaps. God, those meat slaps after months, I would say. He's my chameleon. He has to be my favorite member from the band. And, you know, the song started with Mitch smiling. That's when I knew, okay, this is going to be amazing. So I love, even Kevin was doing good. Everyone was having their own energy, the bass, the beatboxing and everything. Everything was on point. That is why I love a cappella, and Pentatonix has to be the favorite group, I would say. Everyone was good, man. I don't know, this was pure eargasm for me. So this was my reaction to Cheerleader. This is the OMI cover from Pentatonix. If you loved it, make sure you like and subscribe. Request me your songs on PayPal. The link will be in the description box below. Make sure you definitely go and do that. Like and subscribe if you're watching till here. It will help my channel to grow. And if you're on Instagram, follow me on Instagram. That is BRW79. And now, my lovely gent, it's time to sign out. My PTX family, my PTX, everyone who's supporting this, cheers, take care, and ta-da.